the Miami Heat. They've come together to play their best basketball at the only time of year that really matters.
Until the break, Jason hit at the top, lobs it to the basket. Chandler, two-hand dunk.
And it's the NBA Finals, and you've got to put in the extra work pursuing the basketball, willing to get it through the ball dirty.
You can't design defense to stop that. LeBron James said it was the second toughest shot to defend in the history of basketball after Kareem Abdul-Jabbar got hooked.
And there he goes. He's hit some incredible shots during this playoff run.
LeBron James hit a three-pointer from the right side.
That's team basketball that has gotten the Mavs to where they are tonight.
Pass to Marion. Blocked by Wade. Knocked out of bounds. Miami ball. What a defensive play from Dwayne Wade.
Game one. 1-0 in the best of seven for Miami.